Before classes start, make sure you check your schedule against your other responsibilities to make sure you know when you will be required to attend class live and in person, or online, this fall. Let's take a look at an example of a fall student schedule that includes three examples of course modes. This student is registered for three types of courses. PHI 302 is an online synchronous course that meets live online at set times. POL 101 is a hybrid course that meets on campus once per week with additional asynchronous required assignments and activities during the rest of each week. PSY 242 is an online asynchronous course with no set meeting times, but weekly required activities and assignments. You can find a visual weekly schedule in your Student Center. Select My Class Schedule from the main page of your Student Center. Then, select the term you want to view and choose Weekly Calendar View. Make sure to select a week during which classes are running on a regular schedule. For the fall semester, try setting your calendar to the week beginning Sunday, September 19th to see your regular weekly meeting schedule. Any class that meets in a live session will be listed in your calendar. Any class that meets in an asynchronous format only will be listed at the bottom of your schedule. In addition to these examples, you can find courses that meet 100% in person on campus, as well as courses that meet on a hybrid synchronous schedule, with one on campus and one live online session each week. To prepare for a successful start to the semester, review your schedule carefully.